Because that's not going to go. I'm afraid not. Just because you want to watch Tony do shit doesn't mean everybody else wanted to. Yeah, that's corny, dawg. You don't even want to want to watch that. Fuck you, Bruce. Back to the Future cracking it because my old school. For real. Wow.
It remains that much to you.
Next, she'll be crying over a red 1987 Hyundai XL, huh? I dropped one like it was the hood. Cry over that shit, nigga.
Hey, I want a Hyundai. He clowning me.
Ain't that about a bitch? Ain't that about a bitch? Oh, my, my, my. Nigga, look like Evelyn, the wicked bitch in the West.
You look like Evelyn, the wicked witch of the West.
Bet not nobody bring you nothing, no bad news.
Click your heels and you'll be back in Kansas. In Kansas. Click your heels and you'll be back in Kansas. Kansas. Kansas.
The California curl made it nationwide. Brother Willie Morrow got the curl kits distributed. So I assume that they were in every black neighborhood. Am I right? You said the California curl was successful. It made it out to where you from? Willie Morrow and the California curl. I remember it lasted, it tripled into the 90s for a minute, and then it eventually fizzed out when all the curl incubator gel jars was on clearance. You got your $3 jar too, there, don't be frontin'. It smelled good too. It was good if you had an S-curl. Your brothers had to have a S-curl in high school. I went to the choir class in high school. Stanley Edwards yells out, "Ooh, he got an S curl." This put me all on blast. Yeah.